A Valley family now taking legal action against an airline. We met Mike Begum early last month. The professional video game player uses a customized wheelchair. It is part of his life. On a recent flight from Las Vegas, part of Begum's wheelchair was damaged. The airline said they cannot pay for a customized chair, but Begum hopes they can come to an agreement soon. He says he wants to continue spreading his message that anyone can overcome any obstacle.